No camera cuts, no edits. This is wipe the slate thing. We have a blue pack of cards. I'll show you now. A box. Don't need that. And all I'm going to do, I'm going to go through every single card so you can see. Okay. And when we get to a certain place, I get you to say stop. Actually, instead of that, we need to pick a card. So, it's the cameraman. If you want to do me a favour and reach and just touch the face of any card, preferably one. I'll go for again. Preferably one with a lot of white on it. That'll be good. Look at that. Five cards, yeah? On top there for you. Do me a favour. Can you sign your name, please? With the pen there? Just squiggle. Professional. Dash. Cameron's name is Darren, actually. Anyway, take the pen off you. Get rid of that one. So, using your five of hearts, I'm going to place it roughly ish about halfway inside the back there. So you can see it. Okay? It's fair? Fair. Now, watch. We're going to take it and push it all the way inside the pack. Now, you remember at the beginning of the trip when I showed you all the cards were blue? They weren't actually ever blue. If you watch really closely and I take all the cards, make my hand here, I'll just give them a shake. They all actually turn red. Every single card is now red, except for one card. Let me show you what I mean. Every single card is red, except for one card there, which is blue. And yes, of course, you got it. It's your card there. You're signed. Five of hearts. But it doesn't finish there. Watch closely. You take the five, okay? And use my hands, watch closely, my fingers. And take it, rub straight down, and do this watch. Half the colour looks like it's actually turned red. It's starting to change with the others. And if I take it again and give it a full rub like this, then the whole card turns red. Not just that one, of course, every other card is now red in the deck. And you got it, this was your card here. Sign, five. Wipe the slate clean.